Hey my fellow YouTubers, I'm recording this video just to show you a cheap option of replacing your sleeper sofa or whatever couch inside your RV. I'm gonna say this in two languages. So on this old one, only one person can sleep. We went to IKEA last night and we bought two of these things right here, as you can see. For $380, we did not want to spend $1,000 per piece at the RV place. It has a nice wood floors. We're gonna do wood floors over here. We took the dinette out, and this is a folding table. When this table folds out here, 8 people can eat. Over there, it's a bedroom. Very nice. Mi smo otišli u IKEA, u IKEA, i umjesto ove stare sofi koje vidite tu, na kojoj ne može jedva jedna osoba da spava, mi smo u ovim boksovima došle dvije druge, koje se izvuku, dođu skroz do ovdje i dvije osobe mogu da spavaju na ovim dvosjedima. Mi smo ovu prikolcu uzeli vrlo, vrlo jeftino, haman džaba. Iako ljudi plaćaju 10, 20, 50, 100 hiljada za ove stvari, mi smo ovo haman džaba dobili, to je skupili, ali ćemo malo renovirati i u do update, što sve skupa nas možda neće koštati 1000 dolara. Pokazat ćemo vam još dalje šta se dešava. Ovdje možete vidjeti koje smo kupili. 180 dolara komad. Here you can see the ones we bought them. $180 at IKEA. Two people can sleep on there. And here is how to sleep on it. You just pull these things out. They come out like this. And you already have a pillow. Ovdje već imate jastuk. Tako se na tom spava, dvije osobe odrasle mogu da spavaju ovdje. Two adults can sleep on here. I'm pretty big guy, 230 pounds. 110 kila ja imam, mogu bez problema spavati ovdje, ja i pored mene supruga. A možemo svašta. E, gotovi ste sa spavanjem. You done sleeping? Here, you do this, this, done. Dvije osobe. Two people can sit on here nicely. So, cheap option of replacing your stuff. Go to IKEA and get yourself furniture. Don't go to RV places and spend arm, or actually give them arm and leg for it. It ain't worth it. So like I said,